Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn HSK5 Chinese Characters, Lesson 22, Part 3.平等，平等 ，equal， 平等。我们将要求工作中的平等权利。我们将要求工作中的平等权利。平等 ，equal。We will be demanding equal rights at work. 我们将要求工作中的平等权利。自私，自私 ，selfish， 自私。自私的人只关心他们自己。自私的人只关心他们自己。自私 ，selfish。People who are selfish care about no one but themselves。自私的人只关心他们自己。倾向，倾向。To be inclined to, tendency, inclination. 倾向我倾向于同意你的观点。我倾向于同意你的观点。倾向 inclined to. I'm inclined to agree with you. 我倾向于同意你的观点，理由，理由 ，reason, ground, 理由。我们有正当理由怀疑这件事。我们有正当理由怀疑这件事。理由 ，reason。There is good reason to doubt this. 我们有正当理由怀疑这件事。道德，道德 ，morality, ethics, 道德，道德标准似乎正在下降。道德标准似乎正在下降。道德 ，morality， standards of morality seem to be dropping。道德标准似乎正在下降。自从，自从 ，ever since， 自从。自从我听说了这件事，就开始思考如何阅读。自从我听说了这件事，就开始思考如何阅读。自从 ，ever since， ever since I heard about this thing。I've started thinking about how to read. 自从我听说了这件事，就开始思考如何阅读。童话，童话 ，fairy tale， 童话。他像童话里的一位公主，她 像童话里的一位公主。童话 Fairy tale. She was like a princess in a fairy tale. 她像童话里的一位公主。价值 Value. 价值美元的价值有大幅下降。美元的价值有大幅下降。价值 value. There was a sharp fall in the value of the dollar. 美元的价值有大幅下降。单纯 Simple, mere. 单纯。这不仅仅是单纯的比赛，更是一种生活方式。这不仅仅是单纯的比赛，更是一种生活方式。单纯 Simple. This is not just a simple match. It is also a way of life. 这不仅仅是单纯的比赛，更是一种生活方式。主张 To hold, to advocate.View, stand. 主张。很多专家主张对小孩的良好表现加以奖励。很多专家主张对小孩的良好表现加以奖励。主张。Advocate.
Many experts advocate rewarding your child for good behavior.
很多专家主张对小孩的良好表现加以奖励。知感
Sense, perception.
知感就是别人告诉你说给你听的部分。知感就是别人告诉你说给你听的部分。知感
Perception. Perception is what others tell you and speak to you.
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel.And you are also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free trial lesson. We have a private class and a group class. We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, Mandarin for kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information, please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。